Howdy ding dong doodly guys, welcome back to Let's Play Heart of Darkness. With me, TapersCrazy. Well, let's lift off. We came to this godforsaken place, which is filled with these guys, and Vicious Servant, who in the comments told me that you can kill them by doing this. Use the powerful attack to get rid of the globules and they can't come back. So, if you in the comments, like, thank you, Vicious Servant. I know you've been, like, a very good commenter throughout this series, but, just continue. I'm going to do this recording session a bit differently, because I normally try to get it to about 15 to 20 minutes and then end the episode off, so there's a start and cut-off point. But today I'm just going to, like, play roughly about an hour of the game just to see how far we can get and... just to see how far we can get and... just have a bit of fun. It also, like, gets rid of the cutting out of crap as... Oh, shit. Oh, dear. Okay, it looks like that room's going to be a bit of a problem, but anyway, let's continue on. But, like, it just means that I don't need to, like, focus on messing around with clocks and anything like that. I can just do trial and error and do all the stuff in post-editing, so... I think that's probably a better way to go with a trial and error game such as this. Woo! Okay, screw those guys. Don't need to be dealing with them. Can I, Oh god, he's gonna grow back. Okay, just focus. If he grows back, I'm gonna get him. Oh god, okay, we've done this little area then. Good, okay. So now what do we do? Now that we can get through here, I'm not sure if I can kill that guy. Can I kill that guy? No way, bastard. Is there a way I can aim down? No, okay. Okay, so he's probably going to try and grab me and kill me as soon as I get down there, so... Okay, can I shoot this guy through here? I mean, I don't have to deal... Okay, good job. Okay. Okay, so... am I going to have to time this? If I go down at the same time... Like that... oh fuck, I'm not sure how to time that because, like, this seems to be, like, disjointed or something like that, so okay, I made it through here, but I think that's just gonna be the start of it. I assume when I get through here there's gonna be hell. Oh my lord, no, for goodness sake, game, stop being a dick now. Okay, I'll just stand here and fighting here. Okay, well, I guess I'll just keep firing here. Oh my god, but Jesus Christ, this game is very, very punishing. Jesus Christ, what is this crap that I've got to deal with now? I know there's another worm there. Okay, got him. There's another one. There's another two at least. Okay. I can see you flying around there, you bastards. Okay, I got another one. Okay. There's just one more. Got ya, you bastard. Okay. And watch, I'm gonna get on here now and there's gonna be one left. I can guarantee you. Let's go down. Actually, can we go up? Is there a way up there? That looks like a hole. Can't get up. No, okay. So there's no way up there. Let's see what's down here. Probably more death and misery. I see you there, mate. Okay, killed him. Okay. Okay. What does this button do? Does that mean I can get back up there, or...? Okay, it does, but I want to know what's through here. Probably lots of death and misery. Oh, nothing. Okay, it just means that we can't get back up here. Okay, so I assume that's integral for what we need to do, so I'm glad I pressed that button. Oh, does it let me jump across onto this platform over here? Ugh! Okay, that opens that bit up. Look at those guys, man. They've even got like horns on the end of their noses just so they know how much of an arsehole they are. Pretty sure some charge shots will deal with these guys. Does, okay. Okay, I had a feeling that more of those guys would have come up here. Climb, 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 climb! Get out of here, you bellend man, Jesus Christ. This game knows how to try. Let me guess, more worms. Oh, it's worse! These arseholes are gonna drop me onto. Oh god, I hate this guy so much. I don't want to die now and have to start all over again. Got him! Yes! Oh my lord. It's like when there's normal little tiny gaps like this or something, I suppose. Okay, so now where do I go? Oh! Oh, come on! You threw me there, game, and you freaking knew what you was doing as well. Oh. Oh, please don't start me from the start. Oh, yes, you babe of a game. Thank you so much. Very good. But now where do we go? Okay, I'm supposed to actually fall down here. Fuck it! No, don't do your charge shot, man. It shouldn't be able to do them twice in a row. I think that's a bit unfair. Like, I know I can do it, but it's not the same. Okay, so let's have a quick, let's have a mosey on down there and see what we've got. Fuck's sake. Oh, come on, I was so close. Why can't, like, those guys stand a bit further back than the black ones? I mean, you can't prioritize targets in this game, so it's just, like, look whether you hit the thing that you're wanting to hit or not. Get off me! I mean, come on, you're supposed to take out the black ones first! But you can't, because those guys are standing in front of them, and then you split them into, like, until by the time you're done, there's six of them, and you can't do anything about it. It's ridiculous, man. And you can't do your charge shots, because those guys will just come out of nowhere and start grabbing hold of you like a bunch of idiots. I mean, is it even possible to even get that way? I mean, because this is ridiculous. This is the only way I can think of where you've got to go. Fuck's sake. I mean, I don't mind the difficulty so much. It's just that, like, for some reason or other, the game sees it fit to start you here. And it's like, we don't need to keep... every time we die, we're like... we don't need to run through these whatever freaking kind of goopy feet these are. I mean, I'd be perfectly fine with it if it started me, like, here or something. Well, maybe not there, but, like... doesn't even let you do anything. I'd be perfectly fine if you started next to the chain bridge rather than next to the elephant feet or whatever it was supposed to be. But I don't know, it just seems to add like an unnecessary 2 minutes, 60 seconds onto what I'm doing. Okay. Okay, finally I got them all. Jesus Christ, man. Such a pain in my ass. Ugh. Okay, let's continue on. Look at all those guys down there. I've got to kill every single one of those things! Ooh. Jeez, I thought I killed them all, but then this guy comes around the corner like, nope, I'm here to eat your bacon. Okay, let's continue on and see what we've got to deal with down here then. These guys. Yeah, stop whacking the floor, whatever it is you kids do these days. Whoop! What does this do? Okay. Does that... Okay. Is this a shortcut? If this is a shortcut, then I'm happy. Okay. I guess it's sort of like there's multiple ways to go about doing this dungeon. I'll see you there, mate. You don't need to try and be all sneaky. Okay, so is it like trying to give me... No, get out of here. Okay, so it's trying to give me nice little shortcuts around, which I'm okay with, actually. That's fine with me. Okay, so let's continue on and see what we've got down there. We've got those two arseholes to deal with. How hard can it be? Okay. Oh god. Come on in, you bastards! I'll take you all on! I think I'm afraid of you lot. Okay, and then we've got the other guys in there to deal with. Should I assume we're activated by that button? Just keep hitting. Okay, Jesus Christ, man. Those guys are so annoying and so hard to hit. Jesus Christ. Okay, we're making good progress. Okay, so there's nothing over there. But ladder. What's down this ladder? Oh, this was the ladder that I unlocked there. So, okay. Woo! Okay, just keep firing down here. The worms have got up about eventually, haven't they? We can only go in one place. Okay, can he shoot upwards as well? Okay, come on, I'm hitting that worm. Jesus Christ. Okay. So how do I handle that bit then? Okay, let's see what's down this ladder instead then. Okay, ooh, there's a button. So I'll press the button. Okay, if it opens that up, which is... Okay, I guess I need to open that button before I go anywhere else then. Okay, looking good. Okay, so now the last thing I need to deal with is this lot. The worms and this guy. Can I shoot from the floor here? No, that's very crafty of a game to do that. Very crafty indeed. Oh, the worms eat him. Okay. I'm not exactly sure what that means though. Okay, that's what he's supposed to do. It gives you enough time to go and, okay. Eh? This doesn't let you go anywhere else, man. Okay, it gives you time to get up there and get around. Okay, that makes sense to me. God, it's kind of stressful, though. Whoa! Oh, so that's how you do that. You just need to time your jumps around. Okay, that sounds like fun to me. Okay, let's continue on. Oh, the button, man! You trolling bastard! Freaking hell, I forgot to press the button. God, it's such an irritating thing when you forget to press the bloody button! Oh! Oh, why, game? Why? Okay, kill that guy and press the button this time. Ooh! Ooh! Get off me! Get off me then! Jesus, I'm trying to get him off me. Oh, I've been captured. Oh. Okay. Hello, vicious servant, one of my favourite commenters on this series. Oh, whiskey! Okay, well, at least we've got whiskey.